Right, so wow. That was Kewa right there. But Aisha, Great. Let me put this on record because a lot of people, I'm sure, didn't understand what I meant by Aisha being the best. You.
You want to go back to that?
No, I'm serious. I mean, you don't want to talk about you?
Don't talk about me.
Oh, you're blushing. Oh, this Saturday, yes, Aisha, this Saturday, Kumai Eugene will be our first person to, well, we actually showed it on Joy Prime,
but the maiden edition.
The spotlight will be on Kumai Eugene. We went all the way, Aisha, to Fadama just to make sure that we get everything that
bring up from Fadama.
You know, Fadama,
he's
the church,
talking about
the church he started from. I'm sure a lot of people don't know. But we had lots of fun.
Fun, I can imagine.
Yeah, we had lots of fun. And
Kumai Eugene himself is a warm guy.
Yeah. Do you know any of his songs? You know, he's actually yet to release.
You mean, do I know any of his songs?
I'm asking you. Why?
Can't Did I you ask, just ask that?
Can't I ask you a question?
Oh my goodness, Becky.
So let me listen to
it. You know, Angela.
Okay.
Okay, the recent one he did,
I don't know who else.
One of my favorites, and you're asking me his songs. Kumai Eugene, yeah. You want me to list everything?
Yeah, you know he's come from far.
Yes, he's
celebrating.
He talks about it all the time.
Yes.
We're really proud of him.
So because he's always talking about it, and we don't get to feel it. E-Vibes is here.
To give
make
us
you
that feeling.
Feel, yeah,
that
give you the vibe.
Fadama boy.
Yeah.
Every opportunity he gets, he talks about being a Fadama boy, mm-hmm. how it was.
He never they carry last.
You know, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
And the Fadama guys love him.
Mm-hmm.
I can see from the videos there.
Yeah.
When they saw him, I mean, when you went there, the crowd.
The crowd loves him.
And he's
everyone.
Very humble.
Very humble. And
very
going
humble
back
person.
And touching base with all these people.
Where he started.
Beautiful.
It's so refreshing.
Yeah.
So refreshing. I mean, it still hasn't taken off the locks, but hey.
Yeah.
Oh,
no, he promised that he's going to take it off. After a year, so next year, October, hopefully.
He'll take it off.
Hopefully he'll take it off.
But we still love him like that. We love you like that, okay?
I have a present for you tomorrow, so
you
I'll
do?
Present it to you tomorrow for being the best of the best.
I can't wait. Thank
Me
you
too.
So much for bringing us ShowBiz. And that'll be it for ShowBiz.